May 2021 and it's been snowing and raining. But I'm with the freak, Gray Fry, going to fish the absolute worst fishing conditions there are. There is a certain satisfaction of fishing in snow. Makes you cold, but makes you feel like a polar bear.
Yeah.
Never mind. No. But he is a smallmouth, and he's cute. Well, we land a fish first. Let's give it a few more minutes. I mean, I don't know for sure where he is, but he's not interested in coming in the boat. Just talking about leaving. Trying a different spot. You know how many times this happened over years? It's like, that's a pattern in fishing. It's a pattern. Say, let's go try another spot. Then you catch one. That's what I'm talking about. And we are actually fishing a small tournament, polar bear tournament. And it's as correctly named today, the polar bear, because of the weather. That's probably not going to be the big fish. We're on a popular body of water called Duke's Bridge. It's a Waldron chain of lakes. That's a good one. That's two. Missed the first one Carrie caught, also on a blade bait, but that's two. Things are going to warm up now for us. See, when you catch fish in the cold, you get warm. So all you gotta do is stay warm to catch some fish. And Carrie is catching some fishes.
Every time we get ready to leave.
That's it. That's the new pattern. Get ready to leave and you catch fish. Joke that, baby. Silver now. You know what you could do for us, since we're out here in freezing cold trying to show you how to catch fish? You could help us out. Yes. Yes. Get on Instagram and give us a follow. Links are down below, but we don't have many friends on Instagram and we feel a little lonely. Like us on Instagram, put a little comment. Actually, we'll like you right back. That's the deal. You like us, we'll follow you. You follow us, we'll follow you.
He's pretty dang small, but he's way up there.
We're only looking for 14 inches right now. Oh, come on. I don't think we got a... Nope, Andy catches the small ones.
Where's that one forever?
Yeah, Carrie's referencing our tournament on the river where we didn't get our under. There's a link to that popping up right now. Heck of a good day though with Carrie Fry out there. Huh? You got one? Is it? It's not really what I have in mind when having a blast smallmouth bass. At polar bear conditions. Cal came down to the blade bait today. There are a lot of different blade baits on the market. This is a basic one. This is a one by CYC lures. And now the whole action of it, it falls down with that weight straight down and then you pop it up off and down the bottom. The idea is that you put that bait in front of the fish's face, almost more or less antagonize them into biting.
MegaLive right there, baby. I watched. had a bite in an hour and a half. So we decided to keep on drifting down the bank. I pulled around, we've been casting off the side. I seen a couple fish on out way further, so I threw my blade bait way out there.
How deep are we here?
We're sitting in 22 and a half foot of water. And we got in, I got the blade to about 40 feet, and I could see it hopping, and it got to about 30 feet. I seen the blade come up and go down, and all of a sudden a big blob came up and he missed it the first time. I lifted it back up again and he shot straight off the bottom. And I felt the bite, he thumped it, and that's probably, we'll find out at the end of the day, but he's gotta be right at 5 pounds. And it was all MegaLive right there.
We are fishing a little tournament out here, and that is our fifth keeper. He's a skinny guy. I think I left him here, he caught and ate this guy. We're only about 3 hours into it, right? 11:19, no, about a little less than 4 hours into it. And a 7 hour event, and I think we'll be pretty tough to beat now. Water temps will be 45, 46 degrees, and man, it's gotten cold here the last 2 weeks in our area, but hey, we're still showing you can catch fish if you put the right bait in front of them. We ended up catching 5 keepers, and 4 of them are pretty good size. We'll have to see how we end up, but all props to Carrie Fry. He's the one who put us on them.
Just the place where they winter at. You got bait fish hanging around the area, and yeah, it was a tough fight today. I heard the lake's been fishing tough, but we did catch a big one today, which was fun. Got to play with the new MegaLive. I watched it, missed the blade bait the first time, hopped it back up, and I watched him eat it. And we'll get to see how big he actually was, but that was the fun part of the day for sure.
Only one thing left to do, and that's to go weigh him in.
Giant.
It is nice weather here, huh?
That was
carp nuts.
Carp don't worry about anything.
Yeah. Yeah. Later on I'll tell you who we bought it from.
6 pounds even. It's gonna be a close race.
Well, look at this guy. Look at this guy.
I'm worried about bumping for me, would you?
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
I mean, he's 15 and a half inches when we measure him.
Pound.
Yep.
Oh, that's more than I thought it was.
Oh yeah.
$15.99. Second place, $13.58
with Lee and Jeremy.
And Big Bass, obviously. Plus and Frey, $15.99, $280.
Thank you very much.